Shani. Just so you know, if you really want to write Apony, that's cool with me.
I'm done with writing.
Apony's been a part of my family for years, ever since I was little. We rode together so much, we could tell what each other was thinking. And we never had a crash. During my last race, I hit another chocobo and fell. As soon as I hit the dirt, I looked up and saw the feet, the claws, coming right at me. Every time I close my eyes, I see them again. I'd like to be alone, okay?
So that's how it's gonna be. Fine. I'll give poor Apony the exercise she needs.
Yeah, you're such a bitch about it. You have to be such a bitch about giving her the exercise she needs.
7,200. What the fuck?
Yeah, that's about as far as I can see. So good. Something I miss?
Giddy up, girl!
Yeah, I think you've got a...
This is great.
Really confused. Okay. We'll see. it's, I don't know if it's just not working for me, or if it's because I was using one stick and trying to use the other to ascend, or... we'll see. I'm only gonna use one stick. Ended it too early.
This is great.
I need to have just done a straight dive from there. This is weird. But I need it for the trophy. Oh good. I did it. No. I'm so focused on the 500 that I forgot the 300s. Ah. God damn it. Oh no!
Giddy up, girl!
Woo-hoo! I need to get better at minigames. Wow. You pulled down too far.
Giddy up, girl!
Okay. And now. And now. How did I not?
You like that?
That's 2 500s.
Not bad, not bad. I mean, we could have done way better, but that'll do.
You can't just force a chocobo to do what you want. You should have established a bond with Apony before heading out. You've got to be on the same page when you're running a course. Be completely in sync.
You don't say. Meh. Then why don't you, a real jockey, show us how it's done?
I can't believe you people. I'm going home.
Oh, crap.
That certainly backfired.
Yeah, yeah. No need to rub it in. Come on, let's catch up with her.
No, let's get 100% on this. I got this. I know what to do. I mean, I knew what to do.
This
it's just it's a matter of doing it. Now. And now. Fuck, I went too low. Fuck me. I can never gauge the up after a dive. The pull up after a dive. And the flattening out. Oh.
Yeah, that should do it.
Curse them for only having enough points to get 3 stars. Curse them for that. All right, we just need to go back to her place. All right, come on, Epony.
I'm on a chocobo. You're on a chocobo.
I don't like that variation. Hello?
Epony, what are you doing? Why are you still following me? You know I can't ride you anymore. Epony, I'm sorry, but I can't. I just can't.
Says who? You just watch. I'm gonna prove to you that there's no other bird that can fly like Epony. I will.
I mean, there is no other bird that can fly like Epony unless you have Epony's friends. 9600. What the fuck?
Yeah, okay. Just want to take a look at the chorus here. See if I can get my, Oh my god. So, boom. Dive, or, yeah, a bit of a dive down. Up, over, and around, up, over, and around. Oh.
Woo-hoo!
Oh, I totally fucked that up. Oh, I totally fucked that up.
This is great! Yeah!
Nope. There it is. God, the start of it is everything right there. Come on. Oh, my lord, lucky. Oh, this is a hell dive. Okay. Another one. What?
Oh, man.
Thought I had it, but I guess not.
Giddy up, girl.
Oh, come on. So fucking stupid.
What? How did I... How did I miss that one? Well, I'm mad about that one. Doing so well, too. Get there, get there, get there, get there, get there. No! So close.
You see me? I aced it! And it's all thanks to this chocobo, Apony, the best of the best.
Don't you think I know that?
There's something on your mind. Just say it.
The day I fell, I got overconfident. Figured I had the race in the bag. I started thinking about all the ways I was gonna spend the prize money. I wasn't focused. But when I was rounding the final corner, Apony and I, we got out of sync. Before I knew it, I was in the dirt. Apony jumped in front to try and protect me. And because of that, she got herself hurt. So I just can't get back in the saddle. I can't. What if I hurt her again? I'd never forgive myself.
You're up, Mr. Merc. Put those chocobo interpreting skills to work.
Huh? It was a terrible accident. But we've learned from that experience. And can grow as chocobo and rider and strive to not repeat past mistakes. Once we've healed, Shawnee, let's race together again.
You got that?
Apony.
The chocobo whisperer.
Racing shape. Until then, mind looking after her for me?
You serious?
Well, yeah. She still needs exercise, and I won't be able to take her out for a while. I'd feel better knowing she's in the hands of a rider I can trust.
Aww.
I'm sorry for making you worry, Mom. I promise I won't give up. Not again.
That's all I wanted to hear.
Be warned, when I'm healed up, you're going down.
Bring it on!
Alright. We're getting this last one.
Giddy up, girl!
beautiful. Let's not get overconfident, though. Now. I waited too long.
Giddy up, girl!
I waited far too long on that. That last dive. Too early on that dive.
This is great.
But once you've already committed, you might as well fully commit, you know?
Yeah!
Once you started, you might as well continue. Come on. I mean, never have to do this again.